women's champion and making her return to Monday Night Raw, Mickie James.
Hey, Sarah.
Mickie, it's been a while since we've seen you, but I got word you have a big announcement for the WWE Universe.
I do. I'm so excited to be back. You know, to help lead this locker room, but if the girls think that I don't have gold on my mind, they are sadly mistaken.
Oh my God, I'm sorry. You must be really delusional, Mickie. I mean, how are you gonna lead the women's locker room if you don't even have a TikTok? Yeah, I mean, don't get me wrong. You are one of the best in-ring competitors. However, we have Natalya, who is the best in-ring competitor.
I'm not sure if you're aware or not, Mickie, but I am the most winning woman in all of WWE history. You may as well just call me the Serena Williams of the WWE, Mickie.
Yep. Oh my God, best of all time. B-O-A-T. Hashtag
boat. I love that. That is so good. You are so good.
Wow. Natty, I would expect that from Lana because, let's face it, it's Lana. But you, seriously? I mean, you have a legacy all your own. You've worked so hard off of your family's coattails. Seriously. Oh, and the thing about boats, Lana, they sink. Hashtag that. See you next week.
That was so rude.
Mickie James, Natalya, I am looking forward to those two settling their issues.
Yeah, that'll be contentious to say the least. Listen, there's been a lot of conversation.